Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. I have come to bury Caesar, not to praise him. The evil men do, live after them. The good oft interact with their bones. So let it be with Caesar. The noble Brutus has told you that Caesar was ambitious. If this was so, then this is a grievous fault. And grievously has Caesar answered it.